Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. I want to do some modifications to my Aerogarden Sprout. I have been using the CFL bulb that comes with it, and it's time to change it, and I don't want to spend the... these are kind of expensive to replace. They just kind of pop out like that. You can see the it's got a proprietary connector that fits in there. So they want you to buy their bulbs. I did find these are becoming pretty popular, but I got this on eBay. You can get them on Amazon too. It's a little adapter that lets you screw in regular light bulbs. And normally people use these CFL bulbs because they're a lot cheaper. Like these have a daylight spectrum. They're only use 23 watts. They're 100 watt equivalent. And I'm going to use those on my two old AeroGardens. But for this one, as an experiment, I want to use this. I've never used this before, but it's a little LED. Pull this out. So it's advertised as a 43 watt bulb. It's got a mixed spectrum red and blue, and the company said that it doesn't use nearly that. So I've got my kilowatt tester. So when I hook this up, I want to see how much it's actually using. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is going to screw this into here. It's getting snug. Then I'll pop that into there. So, and let's go ahead and plug it up and see how much it's using. It's not bad. It's using 6.4 watts. 6.3, 6.4. Looks really bright. Supposedly these don't put off a whole lot of heat, so that's good. I'll keep an eye on it though. But let's go ahead and test the CFL. So this is with the CFL that comes with AeroGarden. That's using 25.2 watts. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run the this light in the Sprout and these in one of the older AeroGardens and grow the same thing. Maybe like some kale or lettuce or something, and see if just a quick test to see how well this light does as compared to one of these. This light on eBay, they got it for like $7 plus like a couple dollars shipping, so it's really cheap. But seems to fit okay and So we'll see how it does. Hope you enjoyed that, and I'll post updates on this when I set up the plants, and then follow up later when I show the results. But thank you for watching. Hope you liked that, and please like, comment, and subscribe.